So we're going to do this concert tonight of new music. Some of it's new, some of it's familiar to some people in this quartet. You guys are great musicians. And so one thing I'm good at is running a rehearsal. I do it all the time. And so this one's going to be quick. Lots of ins and outs. And we're not going to fall in love with the solo sections, but we're going to make sure everyone's comfortable. And so one good thing about doing rehearsal is you start with something that's doable. So we're going to start with that tune. This one's by Roberto Fonseca, and it's entitled Para Que No Hablas. P-A-R-A. This is one that I play in the Latin jazz group and the charanga. And pretty straightforward.
What does that mean? Why don't we talk anymore?
Yeah, so that you... actually, you know, it shouldn't be a take. Para que no hables. So this is actually a mistake in the title. It should just be so that you don't talk.
Okay.
And
it's a shut up.
Please shut up.
Shut up
and listen. And this guy, Roberto Fonseca, I would say, for me, he's like one of the top jazz pianists in the world. But what's a trip is he lives in Havana. And he never comes to the United States. He's a huge star in Europe. And you can see him in Havana for $10 in a club smaller than this. And what makes him so good, he was the last pianist for Ibn Ferrer. So he's totally versed in Latin music, but he's also got a complete grasp of gospel and jazz and R&B. So he's really like a world pianist. Have you played this before, Peter?
No.
All right. So we can play the beginning, or we can blow off the first two lines. So the way it sounds like is this one. Why don't we just start? Let's start on the third line where it says tumba. It's just a cha cha cha. So, and if you can play the melody with me when we get to the second page, A, that would be great. The form of this song is just A, A, B. And the solo section is just open. Four chord wonder. All right, so we're just vamping now. We're playing tune bow. One, two, third, time. So this one we may get there, but da ba boom ba boom. I'm counting the quarter note.
Okay.
One,
yeah.
Two, one, two, three. Peter takes solo, and then we do our little choral. So, or we, I guess we have a little drum solo.
Okay.
And then he does a little build up. So let's just do, so this is from the solo section. All right, you guys are playing chords and Ray's doing his build up and then we'll come in and singing. All right, one, two, another one by this guy. Let's do this Fonseca Danzón. And if you leave your songs there, I'll take them all. So this, let's just get this one part before we even get started. Just that, this, boom, this is another cha-cha-cha, boom, just this thing. Or whatever variation of that that you like the best. One, two, three, four. Two.
Thank you. almost all these songs, Peter. If you want to play the melody with me, that's great.
Yeah, we gotta sing along.
So, okay, you guys can.
Okay, next chart.
You guys can check out the chart.
Oh.
That's so that's great, and that thing at the end there. You're gonna play tumbao, piano part.
Yeah, exactly.
And this is a little bonus ending. But that some kind of one. That's what I wrote. But you come up with something. You know.
Thank you.
Let's just play this because I think it'll. So basically, page 3 is the solo section. When in doubt, play C minor. And we'll get back to where we need to be. And to get out of, between solos, we'll be on that C minor. All right, let's play this.
The D section is solo?
The third page, the D section is solo. But there's a, it should have a repeat sign that's not there on the second line from the bottom, right down. There.
Oh, okay.
This should be repeated right there. And that's. Yeah, so when the solo ends, they vamp on C minor and then the next solo comes out. When we're all done, we'll go to quarter H, which is the F. Right there. So when we're all done, we go back to there. B. So it's no mantuno in this thing. It's just very Latin jazzy, you know. Right. 1, 2, 1. Why don't you take it from the piano solo? Here, D. Mm-hmm. You can play D once, you can play it twice, or more than twice.
Okay.
And you cue the.
Cue it?
Yeah. Sure, we'll do it. We'll do it from the last C section. This is page 2. Third measure of page 2, and then we'll go into the piano solo. 1, 2, 1. ending your solo instead of getting out, just going right into the DS, you know.
Okay. So from the F minor.
From the F minor. From
instead
the
of playing the C minor that it says, you just jump.
But what I did when I got to here, I just DS back here.
Okay, so that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, let's do that. My solo will go through here, your solo will stay up here, but then instead of you playing through these changes, we'll just get back here.
Okay.
So sax solo gets to form.
Okay.
And so that can be the end, or let's see how this thing sounds. If we like the way it sounds, we can play it, or we can leave it. So it's, let me play the coda a couple times through first and then you guys come in. Here's letter B. One, two.
Okay.
Yeah, let's play that song. This is a Zumba song. Yeah.
Your finale stability skills have improved.
Yeah, they probably have. Although I wish I could just.
Can you start over?
Thank you.
thing, Peter. One. It's like, I guess the bass is in there too, if you're playing low note. One.
On the
rock. We'll go all the way from the beginning. One, two.
Thank you.
Do you have this Peter, this faith me about la vida? That's that can't possibly be the is that the beginning or what minute are we at?
That's
it. Back up a little bit. I'm sorry, guys. Let me just figure this out.
We're almost out of time.
All right, this is whatever. All right.
Try the last three lines.
Who's that double time thing in
here? I mean, the drummer is doing
yeah,
all this.
Drummer, yeah, that's
yeah.
Yeah, but is it sound like there's harmonic stuff in there?
Probably, you know. Let's just try it. Let's just try this pickup to the...
Thank you.
try the beginning and see if we can play this song? With no fermata. One. All right, so that's kind of all the time we got for this.
Holy crap, man.
Let me see here. All right. I'll be here at 7:30 the latest. You know.
Okay, well, we start at
6. No, no, 7. I'll be at 6:30.
Okay.
Yeah. Thanks.
All right. Hey, nice meeting you guys.
Okay. All right. Here are these other ones I'm going to call. The only thing is there's a break, you know, in the melody.
Yeah.
Right at the bottom of the page. You don't come into the bridge.
Thank you.
my tune. It's called Hugger Bears.
Wow.
It's about, I went on a date, and then at the end of the date, I wasn't sure if it was really a date. It was kind of like this friend, and I'm like, oh man, this is going to be a date. And I'm like, oh, I'll see how this plays out. I was like playing it all cool. I'm like, I'm not going to make a move. I'm just going to pull up to this apartment and see how this plays out.
Really,
you know,
heavy.
I didn't want to put myself out there. And then I turned to her, and she said, what? Hugger Bears. And then, you know, and I was just, I totally lost myself at it. So I was like, what is that? Is that what, is that something Strawberry Shortcake would say? What is that?